Alright, Pika Niggas and Beyond. Back again with another one. I'm going to go see an interesting looking bag of cards that are all rubber banded together in stacks for some reason. They look really interesting. I might actually pull something out of here that is worth a lot of money. But I'm not getting my hopes up. I'm just talking. What do we got here? These are just basic cards. I'll throw these up here. Leave them in the sleeve. Nothing special in that one. We'll see what we got in these other stacks. We got a whole lot of nothing so far. So far, a whole lot of nothing in this stack. Okay. Let's go through this one. We got Barry Larkin to start it off. We got Andrew Jones. Carlos Delgado, Preston Wilson, Jeff Bagwell, Darren Erstad, Jim Thome. I didn't have any of these cards, so that's nice. Jim Edmonds, Troy Gloss, Bonds, Tim Hudson, Yvonne Rodriguez, Scott Rowland, Jeff Kent, Sosa, Sean Green, A-Rod, Jeter. I didn't have any of these cards, so I'm another Sosa, Clemens, McGuire, Ripken, Manny, Ramirez, Omar Vizquel, Jermaine Dye, Mike Hampton. Wait. Rookie. Greg Vaughn. Vladimir. Man, there's a lot of these. A lot of these really cool looking Topps HD cards. Those are cool. Let's see what we got in this stack. That last stack was really cool. Man, this set's going to be just as good, it looks like, if not better. There's some really good cards in here. There we go. These are really good cards. I'm almost at a loss for words by how good these cards are. We got, oh, these are football ones. We got Bubby Brister, Steve Young. Can't read his name because it's Andre Rison, Terry Glenn, Trent Green, Skip Hicks, Work Done, Fred Taylor, Brad Johnson, Drew Bledsoe, Jim Harbaugh, Jerome Bettis again, Peyton Manning, Vladimir how long has this been? Alright. These have been some of the best quality cards I think I've found so far. These are insanely high quality cards. The majority of them are like some special edition type cards. These are, I don't know what's, they were in some set that I've never seen before. This is another really good set. This is not a set I've ever seen before, because at the time when this came out, I wasn't collecting. I had already sold off my collection. I'm sorry I'm not talking. I'm just in shock by the quality of cards that I'm finding. This is one of the best collections I think I've ever came across, as far as just quality of the cards.